Hi everyone, welcome to
McDonald's Brothers channel. Today we have an old SONY radio.
Today we're going to use these tools to take apart the SONY radio.
Let's begin. First, you turn this around. And then you take this wire out. To take these two off, you have this level and push it to you and pick this right up. It's that easy. Next one. Pull this and pick it up. Stuck. Now we took those off. There's three bolts here, and there's two in here. Let's get them open. Now the two inside. Now, gets off. Get all the bolts off. And this should open somehow. This is off now. In here, we have this wires, and we have to detach it from here. First, we need to take this out. There's five bolts and one wire. Take off. Let's take it off. The wire is gone. Now we need five more bolts. There's one. The other one fell. There goes the third one. This one's tricky. And another one. And there goes the other one. Now this has to slide up. It's super heavy. Okay, now we're done with this. Let's go to this. Now I'm gonna start taking the connectors off. Connectors are off. There is more wires down here. Got that one off. This off. Now we take this whole thing off. And now this big piece. And this pops right up. More screws. Off. Now there's another one. And there's three more here. And there's one more. And this whole thing should come off. This gets off. There's four more here. And this should come off. Oh, there's one more. should come up now. There it is. And there is wires still on here, so I need to take these off. There you go. And this is off. Now for these two little ones. One more. And there goes the little one off with these switches. There is one more to go. And this one takes off. And that's everything inside of here. Bye everyone. I hope you like these videos. If you do, subscribe, leave a like, share these videos, tell other people about this, and leave in the comments below what do you want us to take apart next. Bye!